We're going to be looking at how to create the customer portal for Load Manager. Here, you can send your customer or shipper a login information where they can access their loads, request new loads, and track GPS loads. The first time you're setting up your customer portal, you'll want to choose your settings. Click on Settings tab and choose the Configuration options. Here, we'll go to our Customer Portal tab to see our options. Checkmark any options you want turned on and uncheck any options you want turned off. Once complete, click Save. Check out the how-to article for instructions on what each item does. You can click on Configurable Viewable Load Statuses to go to the Load Status page. Here, you will check or uncheck Show on Customer Portal for the load statuses that you don't want or want to show on the customer portal. So here we see that a template and quote will show on the load status for the customer portal. But if a load is changed to spot, it won't show. This helps you make sure that your customers can only see the loads that you want them to see based upon statuses. Once complete, click Save. The last thing we want to do in the Settings option is under Configuration tab. Here, we will scroll down to your Customize My Load columns. We highly recommend turning the Map column on for the customers so that they can see their maps and GPS settings if GPS is being used. To turn on a column, make sure that it is dark blue. To turn off a column, click on it again to make it gray. You can also change where the map is shown in what order by dragging it to the top or middle. In this case, we want it right after status. Once complete, click Save. We'll see now that in our all loads, here is the map. Our customers and dispatchers will be able to click on the map to see a look at the load and the GPS when used. And that's all you need to do to get set up. Now to assign the portal for your customer. Click on Customer and choose the customer you'd like to assign a portal status to. You'll note that only customers that are payer status can see the customer portal. So if you are looking at a customer that you want, make sure that their payer status is set to true. If you're looking to see who your payers are, you can click on the payer list in the customer portal, and it will only show your paying customers or shippers. Let's look at Grace Pharmacy and grant them access to the portal. You'll see here is the portal tab located at the top of the customer information screen. Click on the portal to see the options. Here we have the ability to enter in a login name and password. So let's go ahead and choose the login name as Grace Pharmacy and the password as info123. I'll click on the I button to provide me a glimpse of the password. You'll see here that you have the ability to customize the load status selection. You can use the load statuses that have been assigned previously to show on the customer portal that we just did in the configuration options. Or you can customize the load status by highlighting below. To select a status, go ahead and press Control and click on the status. Click on it again to unselect it. So blue will be selected and white will be unselected. Any selected status will allow the customer to see their load when in that status. Click Save. You'll see that your system has been updated successfully. Send this information over to your customer. Be sure to include your customer portal link, your company code, and the customer login and password you created.